rubber tires right there. Oh no, I take that back. Rubber tires were in between the rail lines. So we have a passing siding that goes by the green elevator. We had a boxcar here that's being used for storage, Santa Fe boxcar. Sitting on the ground, that's pretty neat. Old Quonset. We got the elevator. That's a really tall head house. Never seen anything that tall before. And then the building out in front is kind of different. They built a new scale house. As the trucks got bigger, the scale got bigger. So the line, all this has been cleaned up out here to some extent.
Killing me. Shades on and sunglasses down. I'm about to fall sitting out here today. Oh, there's still WAMXs. But there's train cars on all three tracks. I mean, putting two together. Take off. they're not super tankers. They're not connected together like Corey of KRP Models recorded. All right, gotta go.